Mungai Kiongera, congratulations. How was today's game?
First of all, I thank God, I thank my teammates. Today, our strategy really worked. We played as a team, we defended as a team, we attacked as a team. And that's why we ended up getting the results.
And what was your role? How was your role today? Because you kept dropping in midfield and then going forward in attack. What was your role today? How exactly had you been set up to play?
Actually, today we played the one striker, but I was playing as a shadow striker. So I was dropping. When you lose the ball, come to join the midfield. When we win, I join the attack.
Talk to us about your goal, the second goal, because the spin and the turn to race onto the ball.
I knew Naimana, I've watched him play several times, so he normally marks man-to-man. So I knew I could decoy run, then I get behind him.
Let's take a quick look at some of your goals and your and the way you play today, because you are really a class apart from everyone. And there, that's the turn. And like you say, it's something you'd watched and learned.
Yeah. Actually, I'm a big fan of Van Persie, so mostly I watch how he connects the ball. Yeah.
And of course, you're glad to be back from injury.
Yeah, I'm very happy. You know, it was 6 weeks, very difficult weeks. I never knew I'll play, but I'll play again. But thank God.
Well, Mungai, you're here. You win yourself a walker. As you know, you can watch TV on the go. I understand the producer tells me it's your fourth walker you've won this season. What are you doing with them?
Actually, I have friends and my fans. I sometimes give my fans.
Ah, so someone will be lucky tonight.
Yeah.
All right, cool. Thank you very much, Mungai, and congratulations. Fantastic performance. There is Mungai Kiongera. Fantastic performance.